And not far away, the current governor was giving an important speech.
I want to say thank you to Hoosiers for the opportunities you've given me and my family to serve and have given us this new opportunity. We're deeply humbled.
That's Vice President-elect Mike Pence delivering his final major address as governor of the state of Indiana. This was at the annual governor's luncheon for scouting. This is an event that raises about $1 million every year to support the Boy Scouts of America.